Jasmine is just a piece of work. Jasmine has a big mouth. Jasmine smells bad. She's got really poor grammar. I think Jasmine is pretty close to being a hooker.
You the one look like a fool. You look like a big jerk going after a girl. Okay, if a dude saw that on TV, they wouldn't say, ooh, he tackled a girl. He's the bomb. They'd be like, you know what? He's a big sissy.
That's what they would say. I said kill them all.
That's what they would say. But you heard what I said.
Yeah, I heard your incorrect grammar the whole time.
She was just barking up the wrong tree because I'm the one person that you just don't want to approach like that.
And I see
you don't even know the definition of ignorant.
You're looking for a fight because you're ignorant.
You don't even know the definition of ignorant.
Who would tackle a girl that weighed 110?
You're going after my teammates, and just shut up. You're in our camp.
Ben is definitely a wild card. He's definitely a liability. He's saying things at challenges. He's getting kicked out of challenges. Honestly, I think what Ben's doing is stupid on his part.
She's ghetto trash, plain and simple. She needs to go back to eating ketchup sandwiches and drinking Kool-Aid and doing whatever else she does and leave me alone.
Recognized by some of the other players in the game, I'm going to lie about it.
What's his last name?
Rock. That's my point.
John Rocker.
John Rocker.
Was he the guy that got ran out of the freaking lanes?
What's your last name, John?
Wetland.
Wetland?
So I can't even remember exactly what he said, but I remember he said racist thing.
He let everybody know what he thought about the ethnic makeup of the people that ride the subways in New York. Wow. So he got ostracized from baseball just about for it.
Well, maybe it's changed.
I'm not saying John Rock is a racist. You can say stuff like that and it'll follow you for the rest of your life. You know, you can change, yeah, for sure. But it's still gonna follow you, you know what I mean?
He's pissing off so many people already.
John, what's this like for you to not only lose, because that's tough for anybody, but you're losing to your girlfriend, now you're going to exile.
Remove the friend part, I'm losing to a girl. I just got beat by a girl.
That's the thing that you don't ever want to forget with me.
You're a dangerous man.
You need to remember that. You need to keep that in your mindset. That's your perception. Anytime somebody of my color gets up in one of your faces, then you feel like I'm a lunatic. I'm crazy.
Did he just run the race car?
Really? So now you're making it a black thing?
Yeah, I think that's what this is all about right now between you and me. You're the one raised the issue calling me a lunatic because I'm making argument. Excuse me. I make a rational argument that we want to take the
black and white thing now?
I made the argument that we don't want to keep the rice outside that can. And you know what you told me? I'm a lunatic because I don't want to do that. How rational is that? That's not a rational argument. You know what? You need to make the decisions you need to make, and I'll make the decisions I need to make.
Right on, brother.
Imano, imano, if we have to. I remember, I'm the chief of counterintelligence. Wing Chun Kung Fu expert here. I just noticed that every single time I make an issue with the people of the former Zapatero tribe, suddenly a guy who was able to become a federal agent suddenly becomes crazy. You now call me crazy. You are crazy. Every time I make an argument, suddenly I'm crazy. And that's what happens. With some white folks, they like to take a black man and make him crazy when he makes an argument that you don't want to hear. And you know what I got to say with that? Right there, buddy.
Let's get along. This is the game. Hail for it.
No, every time I make an argument with one of those guys, I'm crazy. That's crazy. Out of my face with that. I'm tired of hearing that. I'm tired of hearing that. Every time I make an argument with somebody around here, that's got to be crazy. You don't know me. No. I've never been to jail. I've never been arrested. I've never been detained. But suddenly, I'm crazy on a little island with a couple of dudes because I'm telling them, hey, man, I got some bad rice. I want to put it in a good container.
Crazy, crazy Phil being crazy Phil. Taking it to the N-word is pretty wacky, and it's just degrading. It's not a chip. It's a log on his shoulder. I just soon turn my back and walk away from it.
Like, Phil screwed up in the challenge today. I'm sorry. You had a good, 5 to 7 minute lead over those women. And you still lost.
Oh, dude, that's a knot in there, dude. Oh, man, that's just muck, bro.
I can't deal with this. Yo, bro, like, bro, not bro. Shut up. Like, go kill yourself. And all he's doing is taking himself a grave.
Yo, you guys are going fishing. I came right at that precise time. That's so amazing.
Like, I don't want to talk to you. I don't like you. Stay away from me. You're ghetto trash. Like, that's all you are. I can't stand him. Ugh.
Why? Let me talk to you for a minute.
Why?
I just want to squash the beef between the two of us. Just handle it like a dog, bro.
Oh my god, I don't want dog. I just want to lay here. I don't want to think about this game. We're not going to travel council. We're not voting anyone off.
I know. Yeah. Listen. Person to person, human to human, man to man.
I don't want to hear that crap. I don't want to hear that.
I just
want
to talk to you.
I'm not talking to you right now. I don't want to.
I don't know why you don't like me, man. Or what I've done to upset you.
All I know is you have been the most wishy-washy player in this entire tribe.
What am I supposed to do?
Oh my god,
the four of us.
You're going home next, so it really doesn't matter.
The four of
I'm
us.
I'm not talking to you.
The four of us went over.
Bye.
There's clearly friction between me and Colton, so I went to have a chat with him man to man, and he decided he didn't want to talk about it. And nothing gets me more frustrated than when somebody does not want to talk.
When I don't like someone, I don't want to see them. I don't want to talk to them. Like, I don't want to be around them. I don't want to be around you, period. So don't follow me.
Listen.
Oh, my God. I swear.
Listen, you little stuck-up brat. I'm telling you.
What are you going to do?
What are you going to do?
I'm going to go drag out.
Listen.
What?
I swear to God, you don't sit around here and talk to people. I don't think you want to.
Move.
You got that?
Swear,
no. No.
No. I absolutely hate Bill. I hate his voice. I hate his jokes. He's not funny. Like, you know, I'm a stand-up comedian. Shut up. Get a real job. You are disgusting. I hate him. I want his head on a platter. I want him gone.
First person voted out of Survivor, blood versus water. Marissa, that's five. That's enough. Need to bring your torch. Marissa, trap spoken.
First person voted out of Survivor, Palau. Jelanda,
trap spoken.
First person voted out of Survivor, San Juan del Sur, blood versus water. Nadia, need to bring me your torch. Nadia, the tribe has spoken.
First person voted out of Survivor South Pacific. Semhar, that's five, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch. Semhar, the tribe has spoken.
First person voted out of Survivor Cook Islands. Sekou, you need to bring me your torch. Sekou, the tribe has spoken.
First person voted out of Survivor Redemption Island. Francesca, need to bring me your torch. Francesca, the tribe has spoken. First person voted out of Survivor Fans versus Favorites. Francesca, need to bring me your torch. Francesca, tribe has spoken.
Again.